Well, right now, let's get a look at your hot headlines. Another threat reported at Flagstaff High School today. It's the third one this month. A student told police that he found a note in the boys' bathroom earlier this month referencing a possible shooting. He threw it away and didn't tell anyone about it. The boy came forward after a meeting last night where school officials and police met with parents to discuss the recent threats.